please welcome from Canada, Rush.
Lucifer's and Philomen, each must know his want.
Something I'd never heard before.
I had no idea this band was this incredible.
I had every record.
You gotta check this band out.
Big influence. Huge.
What kind of band is Rush?
It's Rush.
Chicks don't really dig it.
All their shows are sold out.
We have hardcore fans.
I just had my 100th show.
I always like to consider us the world's most popular cult band. Alex entered my life in junior high school.
We both had this manic love for music.
My parents thought I was probably a drug-taking freak.
But I don't see why I have to go through high school to learn music.
The level of musicianship was just insane.
On lead guitar, Alex Lifeson, and on lead vocals and bass guitar, Geddy Lee.
We needed a drummer.
I was working behind the parts counter.
As soon as he started playing, I was blown away.
He pounded the crap out of those drums.
They picked me.
They made fun of us relentlessly.
A lot of people didn't get it.
And the record company was really not happy with us.
No, you can't tell us what to do. And no, we don't care.
One night's to believe in the freedom of music. But glittering prizes and endless compromises.
What's the motivation to keep doing it?
Chicks.